Vapor pressure. Consider a liquid . This liquid contains two types of molecules, molecules at surface and molecules at bulk. Molecule at bulk, these are have same type of environment. Their attraction forces are cancelled. But molecule at surface, their attraction forces are not cancelled. So molecules present at surface, those are have higher energy. Those molecules easily escape from liquid phase to vapor phase. Molecule escape from liquid phase to vapor phase. So each liquid, it contains some molecules in the vapor phase. This one is taken in the closed container. Vapor pressure is attained in only closed container. The process of conversion of liquid to vapor, this process is known as evaporation. After some time, these vapor phase molecules are lost energy and again converted to liquid phase. The conversion of vapor phase molecules into liquid phase is called condensation. The state, after some time, rate of evaporation, that is equal to rate of condensation, that is equilibrium is reached between evaporation and condensation. This equilibrium state is not reached if we not take the closed container. At equilibrium state, the pressure exerted by vapor phase molecules on the liquid surface is called vapor pressure. So definition of vapor pressure is the pressure exerted by vapor phase molecules on the surface of liquid at equilibrium is known as vapor pressure. Evaporation depend on nature of liquid, air flow on the surface, surface area, temperature. As temperature increases, evaporation increases. As surface area increases, evaporation increases. Air flow on surface increases, evaporation increases, and also depend on the nature of the liquid, that is intermolecular forces present in the liquid. And vapor pressure depend on this one is depend on the temperature and nature of liquid, not depend on vapor pressure, not depend on the surface area and quantity of the liquid.